When you think about what an engineer is, they build everything that we use every day, from the devices we use, the technologies. They're solving climate change. Like, they're literally solving the biggest problems that our world faces. And only 11% of engineers in the US are women. It means that we literally live in a man's world. It's designed from the man's perspective. And I did a lot of research where I bought existing construction toys and I put them in front of girls and their brothers, and the boys would just jump at it and build whatever, and the girls were just kind of like, eh. Like, what's the point? It just felt like I got struck by lightning or something. Went from sketching ideas and brainstorming to now me building this GoldieBlox empire. GoldieBlox is based on a year of research that I did into gender differences, into child development. Girls have very strong verbal skills. They learn to read faster than boys do. What if I leverage their confidence in reading to get them to want to build? So if I wrote a story about a girl inventor who builds, maybe they would fall in love with the story and want to be like her and build too. They also really like helping people. They like getting to know characters. They like empathizing. Instead of just building something cool that you would then smash and destruct, why don't we build something that helps people? That gave them a reason why, instead of just, here is what you're supposed to build. There were definitely people that were really excited, and the majority of them were like, okay, good luck. Other companies have tried this before, and that doesn't sell. The stuff that sells are princesses and brats and dolls, and best of luck to you, but you know, it's probably not gonna happen. And then 8 months later, I'm here with a toy sample. I'm up on Kickstarter. So no one's gonna like this. This is the toy I wish I had growing up. If you're a little kid, you're gonna see Sid the Science Kid, Jimmy Neutron, Bill Nye the Science Guy, Thomas the Train, on and on of male characters in these science and math roles. So of course, you don't see yourself belonging in that space. So GoldieBlox is the role model. She is the girl engineer, and she's not a nerd, but she's not the princess either. She's somebody that I'm hoping girls will relate to. They'll think that she's cool, they'll want to be like her, and they'll start to get that interest in engineering. And I think people don't realize how awesome it is. I mean, engineers are literally changing the world every single day. To be able to present that side of engineering, to make it cool and accessible and relevant to girls, it will literally change the world.